To me, public schools represent what we're talking about with social justice, equality, acceptance of all. Because it's not a matter of, can you get into the lottery? Can your parents contribute this much time or money to get into the school? It's about all students having equal opportunity to a quality education. It's about how do we meet every student regardless of the situation. And so they're very important.